So, Steve Weiss, you've arguably been one of the more cautious committee members on the desk. You've talked about your cash levels going up. You know, you've positioned yourself for maybe a larger pullback. Are you rethinking that after that checklist that I hope you at least heard? If your shot was frozen, I'm assuming you could at least hear the conversation. I certainly hope so. What do you think?
Yep. I heard what the list, I heard what Flyer Jim said. And here's what I'd say. Look, I've been to the golf course with you. And when you get in the range, your game's completely different than when you tee off. This week was practice. This week was the warm-up. We tee off next week when you get the earnings that Jason referred to, that John referred to. And I just don't think it's going to be that smooth. Now, I have added cash in, not because I thought the market was going to go up, because some of the stocks that I own were severely dislocated relative to the fundamentals. So that includes FedEx. So we can keep talking about the market averages and Jim keep crowing how he's all in and how the market's near the top. But Jim doesn't own the indices. He owns stocks. He owns stocks that have gotten crushed, some that have done very, very well. And that tells the story to me, where we are. I don't buy this garbage, much loved, overloved, underloved. Who cares? Okay? Those are people's opinions that are out there, strategists saying it's going up, except one or two. Here's what I know. I know that we're going to hear from companies, and they're going to talk about the supply chain.
Which
if
we know.
The CEOs are smart.
Which we
they're
know.
Going to give themselves some room.
Which we know.
Right. We know that, but that's been, right. Well, do we know that anymore, Scott?
Yeah, we know.
The market's
I mean, what are they going to tell us we don't know? The market knows it. What are they going to tell us we don't know?
Scott, what did the banks tell you that you don't know? That Goldman's going to print a lot of money? That B of A is going to print a lot of money? That banking was great? That all the SPACs attitude? We heard all that. We knew all that. The stocks have gone up because the market discounts right away and then it discounts again. So while we know that about earnings, just wait to see how they handle it when the companies disappoint.
Farmer.
Okay? We knew trucking was good. J.B. Hunt was up 10 bucks today.
Farmer Jim.
So it's not what you know when you know it, it's what you don't know in the future. Yeah.